We try to find each time a partnership that makes sense in terms of artistic approach. Tadao Ando, because it has his minimalistic approach, he loves to work with concrete, so it's even something that makes sense in terms of chromatic approach. He say, but Fabrizio, it's impossible to make a watch better than this. From Tadao Ando, one of the most iconic contemporary architects on Earth, very famous for his minimalistic approach. It was wow for me, I make my job. The idea was a black hole. Today the idea is the rising moon. So very poetry, very Japanese. We try a graphic expression to read the time in a different way. So it makes the watch unique.